weight division fight. Well, he's one of the more accomplished strikers in this division. Sprawl and brawl, whatever you want to say, he's going to try to keep this fight standing tonight.
It does not matter how he accomplishes it. All he wants to do is be on his feet and at range, hitting you with a beautiful jab, staying away from the grappling exchanges. You don't accomplish all the things that this man has accomplished over the course of his career without understanding distance. He has great distance management, which then in turn allows him to land all these beautiful diverse kicks, spinning back kick, jumping high kick, so many things he possesses that he will try to use tonight in this fight.
Yeah, if this turns into a kickboxing match tonight, most people believe, yeah, his opponent is in a world of trouble. Ready to go for round one, and this young man's popularity absolutely... Oh! Back to the feet. Oh, straight right. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman. Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick.
Couple of chins here being tested early. Trying to double up on that jab. Good series of strikes for him there. Staying busy and staying. Oh! 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 Another knockdown! A lot of people think he might have the best jab in this division. Certainly use nice little shot moves. Oh, straight right. Oh, big left hook there.
That one was thrown to end the fight.
Yeah. Man, it's almost like he's got a range finder out there. Just too easy as he connects with another good series of punches there.
If you're boxing this guy...
A perfectly placed shot, and you see his opponent reacting violently from that punch.
Oh, wow, those leg kicks are already taking effect.
Now goes in and secures the takedown. Albu gets back up, and pretty quickly, I might add. Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection. And what a shot to the body. He told us he had a reach in. Mission accomplished.
Mission accomplished. It does not get much better than that.
All right, he's very comfortable fighting off his back, DC. Now looks like he's trying to hip escape.
Yeah, he's trying to.
Oh, man, look what that one body shot did.
That shows you the power. And the power in the placement. It was placed perfectly, and now he's got his opponent hurt.
Well, he's got the kicking game going tonight. Lands another one there.
A beautiful kick, and all I can think of, better him than me.
Man, he's just got a great feel for the striking realm early in this one.
The timing is on point. He's doing a great job of mixing everything up. He's grabbing the back of the head, pulling forward on the head.
Wow!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad. Every time these guys come together here, the punches and everything landed. Both very powerful, very, very explosive. Look at the whip action that comes through. Throwing that kick.
5 minutes in the books.
Take a seat. Come on, let's get this together now. Listen, you're down right now, but I need you to work.
Are you ready? You ready? Fight!
throwing every part of himself. So, into these big leg kicks.
And he switches to southpaw. Visibly limping here. All right, so he's landed some good shots tonight, but this is not a combo meal, right? No three-piece, no soda. It's one and done more often than not.
John, don't you come to me without a combo. I want the whole platter. Give him the whole platter, young man. Put some punches together. Make this guy take the whole thing. Give him more than one strike. You have now found a set of punch. The jab is landing consistently. Find something that's going to go behind you.
Well, he gets up again here, but he looks hurt. Oh, violent strike to the body. This could be the end.
This fight is close to being stopped. That was a massive shot to the body.
Some real power shots here. Oh, what a shot to the body. That'll do it. Again, the winner here was so aggressive with his onslaught that ultimately appeared as though the outcome was an eventuality. So if you're the referee, you got to protect the fighter, and I thought he did a good job of doing just that. A seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the win by TKO. That is what they'll be talking about for quite some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute 53 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by TKO.
Well, there he is, the man of the hour. You got to think this dude's going to get a serious Instagram push tonight after the win by TK.
Oh, he's going to get a massive push because he hurt his opponent and he pressed his foot down on the gas until he got that finish. That was amazing.
Sequoia running from a paranoia. Hollywood want me to come and live and die in California. I ain't going out like River Phoenix. I wanna enjoy all of the spoils. I'm a golden boy like Oscar De La Hoya. I'm a soldier. Master Black, it's the end of October. Blowing Doja in the streets with Manny Fresh down in the Noya. I done told you. When it comes to beef and I ain't kosher, bought a cobra just to keep you snakes closer. I can spy motive. Y'all can try and clone this. Get them lies quoted, but him and I know this. A lot of my opponents hold their eyes open. Rip out their hearts and let them all die soulless. Step, step, ride of music. All night when I'm rolling. Dirty, how many times you gon' play with death before you 30? But I'm chosen, so I'm rolling. With 11 on my clothes, it's on a mission to get rich like Danny Ocean. How we rolling? All through
intrepid with this mob apparatus. These people want me in the casket till I'm rolling. I heard heaven got a place for me there, but I don't know if I'm going on. I heard them say they want the old gunner. I'm not still turn coyotes into road runners. Family, I'll leave your ass with no brothers. It ain't no love when you become a man with no mother. That's what it was. I used to get my ass beat just because I ran away, hit the trap, they couldn't make me budge. Junior year, my homie selling crack right off the bus. Knew that I wasn't turning back when I got cup charged. It's the territory, y'all don't want to march. Cemetery full of graves, I can finish what you start. Lost a milli when they sue me for a fight inside a bar. I hope you pussy think of me every time that you see the scar. This step is ride of music. This step is ride of music. We saw. But I'm chosen, so I'm rolling. With 11 on my clothes, it's on a mission to get rich like Danny Ocean. How we rolling? All through traffic with this mob apparatus. These people want me in the casket till I'm rolling. I heard heaven got a place for me there, but I don't know if I'm going on. 24/7, I keep my eyes open, ready. All these signs show me they want me gone like I'm Machiavelli. On the cross when they cross me over something so petty. Kill them all, even if I die like Method Man did in Belly. I am Gun Kelly. Ain't shit you can tell me. Get me drunk and mad enough, I go pop the trunk of the Chevy. I'm a dad and a savage. This is not an image like Eddie. Rap a currency like I'm Spitter Andretti. I let it fall like a Fetty. Ball for my dogs that they got locked in the celly. The one that turned on me, I won't never forget it. You learn it's your own homies. You knew since the beginning. I see you winning and they want to see you finish. God damn.
Sold out my show in Scotland. People say I wanna put Tottenham on a map, but one day thinking to myself, like, in the mirror and shit. Is you ready for this shit?
Are you? What's up?
I wasn't ready for that honey meal, but now I am. Remember being ready for war, then the gun jam. I guess God wasn't ready for us. Hey, you blessed me. He wasn't ready for you, homie. I was born ready, day one. Since a child I was groomed, I'm just me. And I ain't got no respect for a goon. Why not? Cause real killers kill by who they love. Drips and 94 in a split. You my plug, respect that. How many of you really know Mexican? None of the Draco in the crowd, pedestrian. And look at you. Ain't really killers, catch your body tip to get you. You crying all in your feelings. You deserve a chin killer. Making them type of statements.
Oh,
damn, you just on the gram. Exaggeration, but squad dead and mob bitch. How you pull up and rob shit? Fact is, you ain't ready, then you a whole bitch. I survived them streets, I sent some cold shit.
Really did.
No longer speak to my partner, cause he did whole shit. No longer my bitch. Situation petty. I could have patched it, fixed it up, but I really wasn't ready. You think you ready for prison? You think you can stop the day, go do a 20-year sentence, huh? And keep my name out your mentions. Dome checking without flinching. And 40 come with extensions. I'm ready. You ready? I'm ready. I'm ready. Boy, they took L.A. Reef from Sony. To me, that's like catching Chapo. I'm going independent. To me, that's like hitting the lotto. Heaven means they're rock nation. That only shit is the motto. When Jay, your big homie, and the streets got you. You drop a hit, you get too big, and they forget about you. They say they bosses, but the can't do shit without you. Freak my five, I'm out here sick without you. A label man, I can do this shit without you. I had them bricks before you. You take the talking to me, I ignore you. How my baby mama don't like me when I support you? Hood turned their back on me, but I still represent it. Cause none of you look to take back what I done in it. I'm a done in it, Louis bag, gun in it. High fashion, man purse, the drum in it. If it's war, it's murder, you know that comes with it. Bloodline, a hustle, that me my son with it. I'm ready, more ready than ever. Quarter meal for the watch with no bells. Richard Millie, private jet to the Draco, the Cali. We had the keys way before Cali. If Jay seen a 100 mil, I can see a 100 mil. I'ma keep grinding still till I see that 100 mil. Puff seen a 100 mil. I coulda did 100 years. I'm 70% off from that. I'm still thugging still. Youngster Motown, bag Motown. Executive got it, I need a bow tie. Big facts, no lie. My ain't got a platinum plaque, we got a platinum budget. This shit was built off cocaine and we rely on hustle. Come and sandwich, they can't relate to you. I'll tell your story to corporate, they can't relate to you. They don't understand you, homie, they ain't ready for you. You a gangster with a story, let me tell them for you. You ready? I'm ready. I'm ready. Born ready. You really ready for war? You really want a plug? You really want some bricks at your door? You ready? You really want you some millions? You think you can do what I done? Head them bricks to the ceiling. You ready? You ready? I'm ready. I'm ready. Born ready.
Look at me, 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 look at me now. Look at me, 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 look at me now. Kidding me, all of my.